Welcome, champion. Still not cooling off. Setting it on fire won't help. for the stash. No point using the fire against that. Thank you. fire anything.
Thank you.
a closer look. Okay, better take a look at that debris. Looks like there's a trail of debris I can follow them into. Gonna have to get rid of their leader from the rest. Retreat. I should take out their leader, and maybe the rest will run.
I can't see anything here. Stand down!
Get rid of their leader. I might send another packing. looks of that armor, that soldier's the one in charge.
You're paying in blood!
This is weird. Let's hope it stays that way. A locked chest. Then you find a key. Big enough to lift a machine. Must be how they're straining. That.
I only met.
No! I have to find him. What's going on here?
You're her.
The one from the embassy. Please. You have to go after my father. He's going to get himself killed in the stand of the Sentinels. The force beyond the village. Everyone else seems to have forgotten that we don't abandon our own.
Nera? If you're gonna drag the Outlander into this, at least tell her the whole story. Garoka gave her that stab wound.
It was an accident.
How did your father accidentally stab you?
For a while now, he's been sneaking out of the village to hunt alone in the stand. Sometimes he's gone for days. So this time, I followed him to his hunt camp. Tried to convince him to come home. Words led to fists. And somewhere in the middle of it all, his knife. He was already gone when I fell.
You would have bled to death had I not come looking for you.
Does it make any sense? The way he looked at me. It was like I was a stranger. He's fine. He has to be.
I can't make any promises, but I'll find him if I can. At least see if he's alright. Where's his hunting camp?
Southeast of here.